Okay, gang, Mirsha, Vinny, Teddy Ground stuff, Noizy, Snik, new Benz, English lyrics. Woo, 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 woo. I can't believe people keep sending me English lyrics. It's beautiful, man. I hate having to listen to Albanian music, and although it's beautiful and I can still listen to it and appreciate it, I don't know what the fuck they're saying. And I'm still learning Albanian. I've only been learning for about 2 months, so I don't know too much. But what I will say is, I'm going to keep testing it out on people in the comments section. So leave me a comment, try and teach me some Albanian. That'll be helpful. Thank you very much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Let's go, man. New money, new bands. I know new money, new bands. New money, new bands. New money, new bands. I know new money, new bands. New money, new bands. New money, new bands. One thing I will say before this verse starts, listen to this with headphones in. Because this is cutting so hard. This, it sounds like something you do want to ride around in a fucking Benz to. I cannot tell you how fucking happy it makes me. I know that doesn't look like I was happy then. But that, I am genuinely. How happy it makes me when I can hear Noizy's voice and I can see lyrics in English. Ah, this is actually fucking brilliant. This brings me into your Albanian, Kosovian world, Illyrian, Balkan. This brings me into your world so much more. The fact that I can understand it. Let's go. I run this Olympia, Tatir Tankishkarda. How you come thumper to me a start, come a choke a sand and chillin' a start. Hits him a start, aye. Then upper start, aye. Can never slough it. What? Yenisi grab, I'm a leap for better. Dandana, cheat me and okay. You've only got words, you're like a woman. So all you're gonna do is talk, 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 talk. What I wanna see is some hands. Let's go. And he walks with a 7. Aye. Can never slough it. What? You need to see grab. I'm a leap for better. Dun dun. Cheat me and okay, Dora. Do you any more or soda? Transport to me, Bapora. Hola. Hey, what up, I control her. Flake, flake, super butter. Must be Sastora. Chat in to Sastora. Bang, bang is on my side. Real gang is on my side. OTR is my life. OTR is my life. Fam racket and trenudo. Sam, I don't get bruto. Young, but I'm Hugo. Boss, man, I like Shundo. Oi, before I even read the boss bit, when he said Hugo, I knew that he was on about being a boss. I knew he was on about that. Wait, I'm running that all back. Let's go. And I know that lek means money. Let's go. Benz, I know new money, new Benz. New money, new Benz. New money, new Benz. I know new money, new Benz. New money, new Benz. This is actually a banger. New money, new Benz. New money, new Benz. Όλη ομάδα μου εδώ. Θυμάμαι χρώστα γαντώνη και κυνηγούσα το ευρώ. Μου στο στράγγλ, sorry μάμα που δεν μ' είδες γιατρό. Εδυνάκεις όλο το βράδυ με τις πίτσες. The way he's like changed the whole style up, like he's come a lot more smooth on it. Noizy was a lot direct. It was very fucking, very cutthroat. Saying that he'll kill people. This guy's saying my whole team here, he remembers, he remembers having to chase rent money and he didn't have it. Damn, that's mad. Two completely different vibes, same track, still killing it. Τατευρώ, μου στο στράγγλ, sorry μάμα που δεν μ' είδες γιατρό. Εδυνάκεις όλο το βράδυ με τις πίτσες να βγω. Γιατί μισούν όλα ένα μάγκα όταν βγάζουν λεφτά. Που πάνε να φύγω από Ελλάδα αν θέλω να πάω μπροστά. Έχουμε βγει από... That's so fire as well. Why is everyone hating on a dude when he's making money? Like, you should be concentrating on your own self and bettering your own self too much to be wondering about what other people are doing. Do you know what I mean?
I don't even know what everybody else is doing because I'm busy focusing on me. Do you know what I mean? Whereas other people are busy focusing on me, they're not worrying about what they're doing. So they're not going to be in the same position as me. Come on, man. Από τη Βικτόρια μπρο. Για τους δικούς μου θα πεθάνω για όλα αυτά που αγαπώ. Χα το κλοκ με το εξέντο κάτω από το καπό. Το αλλάξα θέση μάγκα πριν αυτή την μπάρα να πω. Όλοι οι δικοί μου είναι εδώ, ταγμένο σ' αυτό. Έχω κανάρι στο λαιμό μου, κίτρινο πυρετό. Σαν το Ριχάρδο κυνηγάω μες στην πόλη χρυσό. Σβήνω καριέρες με ένα αφήσιμα σαν να αναιρέσω. Και στο τραπέζι μου το βράδυ νιώθω σαν το Χριστό. Αφού όλοι λένε πως είναι αδέρφια μου, ποιο να εμπιστευτώ. Oh my days. But since everyone is my brother, who can I trust? Mad. So he's having feelings of like I feel like I should be able to trust everybody around me because I call them brothers, but who can I really trust? See, he's having problems in his inner circle. That's the worst kind of problems to be having. When you can't trust the people closest to you, who the fuck can you trust? Do you know what I mean? This is why you got to stay true to yourself. To always make sure that you always do right by you so that you can always trust yourself. Mad. Μα σαν να αναιρέσω και στο τραπέζι μου το βράδυ νιώθω σαν το Χριστό. Αφού όλοι λένε πως είναι αδέρφια μου, ποιο να εμπιστευτώ. New money, new Benz. I know new money, new Benz. New money, new Benz. New money, new Benz. That was disgusting. I'm incredibly proud of that though. Let's go. And you know what as well? The fact that I was able to have the lyrics translated, I honestly cannot tell you how much that means to me. Just to be able to get a little bit more inside your world every time. Every time we do this. That's mad. I genuinely enjoyed that. Like I said, it sounds like something you want to ride around in a Benz to. It's like smooth music, but Noizy managed to give it that like that cold edge to it. Do you know what I mean? Like it wasn't just a smooth track, like a Lady Ruler track that you might just like cruise around to. It wasn't one of them ones. What it was a banger. And I'm so gassed that somebody put English subtitles on. More people need to do that. As soon as a song drops, get the English subtitles out there. Do you know what I mean? Even if every single time it only brings like 100 new followers to Albanian music, in a year's time, you've managed to accumulate like thousands more followers to Albanian music that wouldn't have become fans had they not have been able to read the lyrics. You know? I can't tell you how much I appreciate that, people. So thank you very much for watching. It's been your boy Teddy Gray on Stuff. Thank you, my sheepies. More coming soon. Peace.